police have released photos of the suspects behind the shooting of Palestinian lecturer Dr Fadi Albatsh. Inspector General of Police Tan Sri Mohamad Fuzi Harun said police compiled the photo fits based on eyewitness descriptions.
Lakaran imej yang kita perolehi daripada photo fit, kita menunjukkan salah seorang suspek berkulit cerah, dipercayai warga negara dari negara Timur Tengah atau Eropah, mempunyai jambang yang agak panjang di bahagian dagu, berukuran saiz tinggi lebih kurang 180 cm untuk kedua-dua suspek dan berbadan tegap. Unit forensik ini yang mendalikan postmortem semalam, kita dapat maklumat bahawa 14 butir peluru ataupun selak dikesan, dan ini menunjukkan bahawa mangsa ini tadi kematiannya akibat daripada tembakan multiple injury yang dialami, termasuk di kepala dan badan. Jadi daripada selak tu juga kita akan hantar kepada pakar persenjataan kita untuk membuat analisis apakah jenis senjata yang digunakan.
He said the suspects were believed to be riding BMW GS and Kawasaki versus motorcycles. The pictures of the suspects have also been released to authorities at all the country's exit points. However, Mohamad Fuzi added that it was uncertain if they were still in the country. Based on CCTV footage, police have ruled out that Dr. Fadi was a victim of a random shooting, as other people had walked past the two assailants without being attacked. The IGP also declined to divulge further details on the case as it was still under investigation, but revealed there had been no threat made against the victim's family. Earlier in the morning, Dr. Fadi Albatsh's brother, Dr. Rami Albatsh, arrived at the Selayang Hospital mortuary at about 9:30 morning, together with the deceased's wife. The body of Dr. Fadi Albatsh could be flown back to his native Palestine by Tuesday.